Hello, guys. Welcome to episode 4 of The Last of Us Part 2 gameplay walkthrough. Appreciate you guys stopping by, and let's get right into it.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den, for his sake. He was so lonely, man. It's probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share. I'm 80% certain.
80? Wow. Let's see who's right.
Alright, guys, we're going in.
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
This explains a lot.
He grown some weed. My man.
Dina, it's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart.
This thing's wild. Here. It's so cool how they move around inside there, like this game's so smart.
Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
We gotta pick them up off the ground. That's not sanitary.
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside in the bad blizzard. Don't want to stop being you. This better be better than a 6.
You're gonna light the whole place on fire throwing that just over there. All the dead plants. Are at. Don't think that's smart. Alright, we're taking over for Abby again. Unknown character with an unknown agenda. I am like surrounded. We know to leave that guy alone. Mm-hmm. Yep. Well, that's nice to know. I seriously thought that I would be by myself. Where am I supposed to go in this blizzard? Where am I supposed to go? Oh my gosh. Got in. Where do I go? Where do I go? Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Tap away, tap away, tap away, tap away. Tap away, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, tap, tap, tap. Oh, right there, right there, right there. I found the spot, I found the spot, I found the spot. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, break away, break away, break away. Break away, let's go!
Way in?
there. Yeah, I know. I'm going. Shoot. Woo. Man. Like, I don't know, man. In half.
Get this out!
I'm getting overwhelmed again. Nope, I'm not gonna make it. Nope, I'm dead. Wow. I sure do suck at video games.
Let's move! Hurry! Get close to us!
Where are we going?
It's this way! Come on!
They're everywhere!
Don't slow down! Head for those doors! Through here, let's go!
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joe. What's your name?
Abby,
are you okay?
Alright. Sorry for the peak screaming.
I think I tipped off my neighbors. Tommy, we cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends are in a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in, we have the whole perimeter secure.
Zip all the keys. It can work.
Alright. I'll get the door.
You ride with me. Come on.
Man, I spent half that game dying.
What about this one? When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife. Okay.
Chemical burn. I died myself.
Tell her.
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you. Hey! I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Did you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Will you wait, please? What? Just turn around! What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced, no way.
How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides. We can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
So much for resting. All their paths are going to cross. Looks like Walking Dead should take notes. That's how you do it.
Let's get inside!
Oh boy. How's this story gonna untwine?
Should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard Wes or something.
Oh boy.
Because they have.
What? 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 No. No, what? Oh. Oh, what?
Laura? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy!
No.
Get off me!
Puta madre. Oh, I can't believe I have to play as the freaking villain this whole game.
Joel.
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Play as his character anymore.
Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
Oh my goodness. My adrenaline is pumping. I probably woke up my neighbors. I record in the middle of the night. this is going to do it for episode 4. Guys, stay tuned for episode 5 coming up. I appreciate you guys checking out these videos. And you can check me on Twitch and Facebook Gaming. And right here on YouTube. Same username across the socials. And I'll see you guys on the next one.